This is my Avicularia Diversipes. And it's molting by hanging on in the air with one leg on top of the bark there, and then obviously you can see in there there's a big lump of fluid. Shit.
Hey guys, Daniel over here. Here's my wicked old dive sites, who has had a pretty rough month. The video is documented, but it's bleeding. I'm not sure what that is. But it doesn't look good. You see, it is moving, it is quite well. But I don't know how healthy